Hello, I'm Peter Kim, your investment realtor covering Toronto and Durham region. The last thing I wanted to do in my life is making video of myself because I'm picture shy and video shy person. But here I am. I'm making video of myself. What happened to me? In this video, I will talk about why I'm doing this. Second, who is Peter Kim and what kind of topics I'm going to cover in this channel. Why? Why is the most important question? In terms of information on the internet, I have been a taker. Whenever I need information, when I do research, I look up YouTube and I find information from other people's video. I got lots of help from other people. I think it's my turn to give back. Second, I believe that clients in the greater Toronto area in the real estate market are underserved. They don't receive good information and good care that they deserve and need to make a good decision in the marketplace because some agents are so keen to make commission rather than serving clients. I want to change that. And I also believe that this is the best way I can communicate with my clients and educate my clients. As you might notice from my accent, I'm originally from South Korea. I have been an engineer in semiconductor industry for 8 years back home. And my family came to Canada in 2011 for my MBA. While I'm doing MBA, I also did CPA courses. After graduation, I have been investment and personal finance industry helping high net worth individuals to make and save more money. Now, I'm with the Right at Home as a sales representative to help clients to buy their dream house and list their homes and find investment properties. I'm going to cover whatever topics that benefit you as homeowners and real estate investors. That could be investment diversification, home buyer's guide, how Canadian mortgage works, what to prepare for home listing, what is the mortgage stress test, first-time home buyer's incentive that was introduced recently, whatever help you, I will make a video for you. I believe that this channel will lessen your burden of finding good information on the internet. And I also believe that it will make me happier by sharing what I know and what I can do well. Thank you for watching. Please hit subscribe button and see you later.